1912, La Pintoresca Hotel burnt down. All survived but one, Elizabeth Clearwater, confirmed dead. In 1930, La Pintoresca Library was built where the hotel once stood. Elizabeth's soul still wanders deep within its basement. And so, our story begins on September 8th, 2007.
I did, but she must have ran off when I got the book signing.
God, I told her to stay with us.
No, she doesn't listen.
Elizabeth.
It's Elizabeth.
She's my friend.
Let's talk.
kept looking for you.
We looked everywhere.
Oh wait, I forgot my cell phone.
I'll leave it.
We'll wait for you.
Who were you talking to?
Elizabeth.
Who's Elizabeth?
She's that girl that was
there
down
was
there.
There was no one down there.
Yeah, there was. Go!
And so ends our fictional story. Or was it fact?